And while I'm right there, praise the Lord, Isaiah 30, hold on to what I was reading. Isaiah 30 and verse 21. Somebody read aloud. Hallelujah. And Isaiah, praise the Lord, 30 and verse 21. What did it say?
Yes, God.
And ye shall hear a voice behind you. Lord, ever come on now.
Come on, come on. And thine ears shall hear a word.
And thine ears shall hear a word behind you, saying, this is the way.
Walk in it.
And when you hear it, walk in the way.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. While you're there. Hallelujah. While you're there. While you're there. Come on, y'all. Let y'all wake up in here. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. While you're there musing and thinking, you're going to hear a word behind you. And this is the way. Walk in. Y'all need to come on up in here tonight. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. I'm going to hear a word behind me. While you're down there on your knees saying, Lord, which is the way? Lord, which is the way? You're going to hear a word behind you saying, this is the way.
This is the way. This is the way.
Glory. Hallelujah. Good God, Father. Hallelujah. Walk in it. Hallelujah. Say, Lord, I don't see this. Dark up that road. He said, walk in it. And as you walk in the way, praise the Lord, the light is going to shine. Come on now. Praise the Lord. You're going to find your hallelujah. The light. God ain't going to do nothing until you start. Praise the Lord. You start, and it means, praise the Lord, I have faith in God. But you're going to sit there until you get mossy if you're waiting on God to start for you. When the Lord tells you to do something, you got to get up from there and start. Lord, I need to throw this mic at some of y'all. Amen. It's too hot in here. Praise the Lord. Open the door. Let some air come in here so we can think. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Whenever God tells you to do something, you just don't sit there. Praise the Lord. And say, well, I'm waiting on the Lord. I'm waiting on something to happen. No, you get up from there. Get up from there. And as you get up from there, it'll start happening. Hallelujah. The man that was sitting, praise the Lord, and he was asking Paul and them, said, look, y'all give me some help. Praise the Lord. Give me some help. And as he sit there, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Paul walked around and said, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Praise the Lord. I think it was Peter. Said, silver and gold have I none, but such as I have, give I to thee. In the name of Jesus Christ, rise up. Took him by the hand and stepped him on his feet, and he started walking. But ain't nothing gonna happen until you get up. Faith shows it when you start acting on what God gives you.
Amen. I'm right here.
It looked dark. It looked like I ain't gonna make it. Never shut your mouth and act on what God gave you. Hallelujah. I said, the Lord said, call his name Jesus. And you talk about, well, I ain't going to call him until I feel something. Well, you ain't going to never feel nothing. Faith said, praise the Lord. You got to first start off natural, and when you begin natural, it's going to come spiritual. Jesus, help us. Come on back to where we want to spend in Exodus. What is it? Thank you, Jesus. God, I feel you.
Hallelujah. Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Thank you. Got it?
Hey. Is it Isaiah?
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. Beware of him and obey his voice.
Be aware of him.
Yes.
Mother, be aware of him. Watch out. Amen. Don't you go there acting like you. Some of y'all, I declare y'all, Don't sit in the house of the Lord and get busy.
That's right. That's right.
You sit here and you just be dizzy as you,
you know
get. You don't even know where you at. This is the place where we get instructions. This is the place where we find instructions what to do next.
That's right.
You don't know what to do next. This thing is spiritual. You say, well, I've been here for 50 years and I know exactly what to do. You don't know what to do. Because God deals every day differently. What he done yesterday, he's doing something different tomorrow. That's what makes this thing so exciting. Yo, come on up in here. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Don't be distracted. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. It is certain things. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. This is an exciting life. It's no drag. I'm excited every day. That's why I have a dance when I come here. I'm excited because I know God is going to do something different. You think you're going to have a day like you had Sunday? No, you're going to have another exciting day. Something else is going to happen. You're well, I can't take no more. Pray, just stay around. Pray. God got something excited for you. Heaven is not the same every day. Anytime people have the same service, every day, the same thing, every day, praise the Lord. You got 3 minutes singing, you got 2 minutes to do this, and 2 minutes to do that, and then sit down, and I got 5 minutes to preach, and that's it. Praise. Hallelujah. That's no church. Hallelujah. If you're going to have church, praise the Lord, you're going to have to let the Lord have his church. If you're gonna be with the Lord, praise the Lord, you gotta get your flesh out of the way. And say, Lord, now you have the church like you want it. If you want preaching, we're gonna preach. If you don't want preaching, we ain't gonna preach. If you want singing, we're gonna just sing. If you just want praises, we're just gonna praise him. We're gonna just let you have your way. Because it's your service anyway. Hallelujah. Then in the most side, oh, somebody say praise the Lord. God, hallelujah. When we do it, God, we just touch somebody. Let's do it God's way. Come on. Come on, y'all. Tell them again. Let's do it God's way. And when you do it God's way, you move yourself out of the way. Because you've been making a mess all the time, too. We could get more people filled with the Holy Ghost if we could get flesh out of the way. If flesh would die, if flesh would get itself in its place, we could get more people saved and filled with the Holy Ghost. More people delivered, more people set free, more people healed. But flesh want to be seen. Lord help us. Or just tell somebody and tell them, let's do it God's way. And when we do it God's way, we got to get results. Ain't no way in the world you can come in here and sing and praise God and nothing gonna happen. When God come in the church, something takes place. Somebody get delivered. Somebody get encouraged. Somebody, praise the Lord, grab another hope. The presence of the Lord come in the church and ain't nothing happening.
Hallelujah.
Come on, y'all. Breathe, baby, now.
Beware of him and obey his voice.
Do what?
Beware of him and obey his voice.
Be aware of them and obey his voice.
Do not provoke him.
And don't make him mad.
For he will not pardon your transgression.
Because God will not tolerate with transgression.
For my faith
hold on just a minute. Praise the Lord. If you're in a mess, don't come in and provoke God.
Amen.
Come in, hallelujah, with, please forgive me, Lord.
Hallelujah.
I repent of my sins.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Come, come humble. Humble yourself, therefore, under the mighty hands of God, that you might find help in the time of need. You can get help. You can make a mistake. You can backslide. You can step out of the way. Praise the Lord. But don't come in here boasting your flesh. Come in here humble. Ask God for help. Give me strength. I talk too much. And sometimes we talk too much. We say the wrong thing. We don't have words of encouragement.
Yes.
We have words, praise the Lord, of blasphemy.
Yes.
Praise the Lord. We need God. We need the saints of God that have words of encouragement.
Yes.
Encourage somebody.
Yes.
Did anybody get strength from what you said?
Yes.
Did anybody get strong from what you said? Did anybody make up their mind, I want to serve the Lord from what you said? If they didn't, you was pleasing your flesh.
Thank you, God.
What you said please you,
yes.
Not God.
Amen.
Read.
He will not pardon your transgression.
He will not pardon your transgression.
For my name is in him.
For my name is in him.
But if you indeed obey his voice.
But if you indeed obey his voice.
And do all that I speak.
And do everything that I told you to do.
Then I will be an enemy to your enemy.
Oh, God. Listen to what he said. God said, if you do what I say, do. I'll be an enemy to your enemy. Lord have mercy, see y'all. This ain't doing y'all no good, praise the Lord. But I got glory to God. This is good stuff. Hallelujah. Just touch somebody and tell them this is good stuff. When God turn around and be an enemy to your enemy. Because your enemy don't like you. God said, hallelujah, I ain't gonna like him either. Oh, Jesus, hallelujah. All you need, God, hallelujah. Oh, Tamasita, all you need is God in your corner. You don't need no shotgun, and you don't need no switchblade knife, and you don't need no ice pick. Praise the Lord. All you need is God in your corner. You don't need no witch hand either.
Yes.
You don't need nobody to give you no hand.
Right.
All you need is the hand of God in your corner. Praise the Lord. You don't need nobody working nothing out for you. God will work it out for you. You don't need nobody paying your bill. Praise the Lord. For a fix or for something on the side. No, God is going to do this. But I ain't doing nobody favor naturally. God is going to have to fix this. God is going to have to pay the rent. If he don't pay it, it won't be paid. If God don't fix it, it won't be fixed.
Thank you, Jesus. You are safe.
God said, hallelujah. I'll be an enemy to your enemy. Ah, Lord, that's good enough for y'all. Praise the Lord. It's good enough for us. Praise the Lord. God said, I'll be your enemy to your enemy.
Hallelujah.
This
old man.
Yeah.
Lord,
God
bless him, Lord.
Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Anybody that do you wrong, don't worry about it.
That's right.
Just give God praise. He's going to take care of it. Anybody treat you bad, praise the Lord. Seriously, don't worry about it. Just give God praise. He's going to take care of you. Hallelujah. Come on, y'all. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. They think they're going to do you bad and get away with it. They're a liar.
Yes.
Be not deceived. God is not mocked. Whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Come on up in here. God is going to take care of situations. Come on, praise the Lord. He done something to me that he shouldn't have done. Don't worry about it. He's going to become impotent. God is going to fix it for you. I'm going this way. Praise the Lord. But this is what God said. Praise the Lord. I'll be your enemy to your end. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You'll be praising God and he'll be sleeping in the grave. You'll be giving God glory, walking around in glory. He'll be walking around in hell. Just give God praise. Hallelujah. Just don't get down there with him. Hallelujah. Just give God praise. Lord have mercy. We got something coming. Just touch somebody. Tell them we got something coming. And some of us is already here. Praise. Hallelujah. I'm already reaping the benefit for God's sake. Hallelujah. God is already fulfilling his word. Oh, praise the Lord. God is fulfilling his way. Hallelujah. If God, it ain't gonna be like it used to be. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The answer of God linger. It ain't gonna be like that now. God said, I'm gonna say it and I'm gonna fulfill it. Praise the Lord. I'm gonna say it and I'm gonna do it. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. If God said it, he's gonna do it. Them treating it wrong, praise the Lord. Before the night was over, they had to come back and ask for forgiveness. Hallelujah. Oh, good God, who's that? Lord, have mercy. Read, baby, it out.
And an adversary to your adversary.
And this is what he said. He said, I'm going to be a wake up in here, wake up in here, wake up in here. God said, I'm going to be an adversary to your adversary. The man that's keeping you up all night, praise the Lord, and don't want you to sleep and worrying you and got you all upset that you don't have no peace. I'm going to be an adversary to him just like he was to you. For this word tonight. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Don't you worry about it. God is going to take care of it. All I want you to do is offer me praise. Your job is to give me praise. Your job is to tell me thank you. Don't worry about nobody trying to take nothing from you. Just give me praise. I'm going to fix it for you. Don't worry about nobody trying to do you wrong. I'm going to fix it for you.
Thank you, Lord.
Don't worry about somebody trying to run you crazy either. I'm going to fix that too.
I know you will. Thank you, Lord.
Because we have a lot of witches around. You think we don't have witches in here? You have witches. You have warlords in here. But God's going to take care of them. Our class, they going to take, God going to take care of. And people come in and, amen, they were planted here. They were sent here, planted here. They're trying to do you wrong, praise the Lord. Bring down the ministry. But as long as I live, I'm going to live holy. And I'm going to praise the Lord, hallelujah. And I'm going to give God the glory. Hallelujah. So you can be planted all you want, praise the Lord. You're going to leave here. And if you're not very careful, you leave your foot first. Because if I live right, God promised me, hallelujah, he would keep me in perfect peace. Whose mind is stayed on me.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
Somebody shout hallelujah. Glory to God. I didn't know all this was in here. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. How you going to overcome the man of God? How you coming in here and you going to fix yourself up to try to overcome the preacher? Be weak, but don't look at my structure and pain place and say I'm weak because I'm smiling in structure. There's a man standing behind this.
Yeah, Jesus. Woo.
God is good. Hallelujah. The name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Let's give God praise. Hallelujah. Yes, I must see
Jesus.
You gotta come with a different message. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Free baby.
The angel will go before you and bring you into the Amorite.
The angel will go before you and bring you into the Ammonites.
And the Hittites.
And the Hittites. Now, wait a minute. Now, these were, this was flesh.
Yes.
Yes.
Their daddies, praise the Lord, their daddy was what? What was Lot? Lot impregnated his two daughters. Come on up in here, y'all.
Yes.
That's incest.
Yes, incest. Thank you, Bishop. Come on.
You're going to be among people who are incest people.
Yes, Lord. All themselves.
But God's going to bring you through it.
Yes.
He's only bringing you through this type of mess to let you know that I can deliver you. I can hold you regardless of what is around you. I can keep you.
Yes, He will. Yes, He will. Yes, He will. Yes, He will. Yes,
some of us have come out of that lifestyle.
Yes.
But God brought you out of it.
Yes. Remember where you was.
But had all nasty uncles.
Now come on, Bishop.
Nasty brothers.
Come on here.
People were supposed to be your leaders and direct you and protect you.
Come on here.
They was molesting you and taking advantage of you.
Come on, speak the truth.
But God said, I'm going to deliver you. I don't want to get this deep, praise the Lord. Hallelujah. But y'all might as well come on. Some of us was brought out of this stuff. Thank you, God, for deliverance. Just go ahead, come on, come on. Glory to God. Tell somebody, thank God for deliverance. I'm free from it. I got out of it. God brought me out of it. It was stuff that would damn my soul, but God brought me out of it.
Thank you. Glory, hallelujah.
God, people is still in it, and He's sending you back into it. Hallelujah. And in order for you to go back into it and come out of it, you got to be delivered from it. You can only go back, praise the Lord, to a house that is hallelujah,
come on.
Fornicated house, and come out of the fornicated house if you've been delivered from the fornicated. If you're not delivered from it, you go back and get mixed up in it. But if you're delivered from it, you can go back to it and take them a word and let them know that God can bring you out of it. You don't have to die in this stuff. God said, I'm going to bring you out of it. Jesus. Somebody said, praise the Lord. Now, I want to tell you something. You said, well, I ain't come out of none of this stuff. Praise the Lord. It means you ain't delivered. Because all of us come out of something.
Come on.
And if you will read this rest of this word here, my time is out, praise the Lord. But if you just read the rest of this word here, it will talk about different nations, and different nations represented different lifestyles.
Yes. Different cultures. That's right, Bishop. That's right. That's right. That's right. Cultures, yes, sir.
Witchcraft, yes, and all sir. That stuff like
yes,
that
sir.
Is in this book here. Yes, if you read it, praise the Lord. It's tied up in this book. Hallelujah. These are different nations, and these are nations. Hallelujah. Was tied up. That's why God delivered them. And if you will go back and read the tribe of Dan, Dan never got sealed. Never got sealed because Dan got tied up in witchcraft. And God hates witchcraft. And you ought to hate it too. Anybody work in witchcraft, you ought to get away from them. Anybody that's doing witchcraft, get away from them. Because you can't live right with witchcraft.
Jesus. Manipulation.
Lord have mercy. Praise the Lord. Oh God, hallelujah. Lord have mercy. Hallelujah. The spirit of divination. Yes. Praise the Lord. We got to move ourselves from this area. God only wants to work miracles among you. Nobody else can work miracles
that's
among
right.
you but
that's
God.
Right. That's right.
Hallelujah.
You better know it.
God don't want nobody interpreting or defining your mind but Him.
Jesus.
Your mind is not defined by your signs. God determines, hallelujah, who He going to bless and who He going to curse. Hallelujah. I don't care what kind of sign you got. Praise the Lord. If God curse you, you curse.
Oh my God.
Put your hands together and give God praise. Come on, God. Hallelujah. I want to be saved. Just touch somebody and tell them, I want to be saved. There's a word from the Lord, and I want to be saved. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. You got that almost. Glory. My time is up. Hallelujah. Come on, let's put our hands together one more time and give God praise. Let's do this. Hallelujah. Who is that? Is tonight?